After setting up, I mean at the ending of this video, your phone looks like this. First of all, open Play Store and download and install Nova Launcher. After installation done, click on Open. Click on Next. Next, select the light theme and click on Next. Select Immerse and Next. Here you need to change it to Swipe Up and click on Apply. Change the default launcher as Nova Launcher. Remove all the icons, dirty or waste icons from the home screen. Long press search bar and select G logo and scroll down a little bit and select G letter. Now open gallery and set this picture as wallpaper. I will provide you this wallpaper download link in this video description. Set as home screen wallpaper. Now we are going to remove this notification bar. Go to Nova settings, look and feel, and scroll a little bit. You will find the option show notification bar. Disable this option. Now notification bar at home screen will be hidden. Now we are going to remove this arrow mark. Long press and go to settings, app and widgets. There is option show indicator. Disable this option. Now this arrow mark will remove from this home screen. This is a setup. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for latest videos.